Introducing the challenger, representing the Syndicate, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 310 pounds, Dan Spivey.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This guy is the real deal.
And from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 243 pounds, Holt E. Tank Man.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
And from Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 235 pounds, Ricky the Dragon.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
Lord of Darkness has arrived.
I didn't think it'd be possible, but somehow The Undertaker has become more sinister and even more evil.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
Such a dominant presence at WrestleMania, yet to taste defeat at the Showcase of the Immortals.
With the creatures of the night cheering him on, The Undertaker may never lose.
About The Undertaker's frightening power and his agility, but now he has the forces of evil at his side.
And from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 263 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Hacksaw Butch Reed.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight. You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
And this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
That's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Nothing out of here! Kicking out before the count
shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
To the floor now.
Look at the height. Face first. And again. Will this be enough?
He got the shoulder up in time.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
All the way up. And the big time power.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Your breath.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. What impact! Right in the kisser.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Finding out what to do next.
this deep into the match and he's able to kick out before a one count, it's stunning. Slap!
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Not what you want to see by any means. And some effective offense with that one.
And he tosses him back in now.
Take off.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Wow. Inside and back to the mat.
The title might change hands.
Is it enough? The cover.
The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone pile driver.
We could have a new champion.
That's gotta be it.
Two. Out. Seeing a little bit of shock on the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one.
Very measured elbow drop. These superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
And
velocity.
This ends now.
Two count.
Kick out, kick out. The champion stays alive.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the Dead Man can put that final nail in the coffin. Producing a trampling. Look at that insult to injury with that one. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
I see some blood on the Undertaker's face.
Quick return to the ring.
Oh, man.
Expected that one. Take it inside the ring now.
Twists the arm and working the arm.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for explanation. Now get back into the fight.
I don't do this. This is too far.
Oh, this dropped. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Down he goes.
Things look bad, and they're about to get worse.
Oh, terrible landing.
Long fall, and even harder impact.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
The absolute intimidation of The Undertaker in effect here.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Finds a counter for the dead man. And back in the ring we go. Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
You've got to be impressed.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He steps foot in the ring again. Some danger.
Taker needs to rise.
Winding it up from the middle rope. Fist drop.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
A swinging neck breaker. The title might change hands. Shoulders down.
Superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.